I'm going to show you how to make a totally natural non-stick cake liner. The results are absolutely amazing. There's no sticky mess, no greasy pans. It's simple and effective. First, what you'll need is to get a leaf from a banana plant. Next, you'll need to cut the leaves to the shape of the baking dish. Just place your baking dish on top of the leaf and use a sharp knife to cut along the bottom edge of the dish. Then you'll need to cut smaller pieces to fill in the edges. Now you're ready to pour in your cake batter and bake the cake as required by your recipe. Here is what it looks like when it comes out of the oven. Let the cake cool for about 20 minutes, then flip the cake upside down over a plate. It will easily fall right out. You can then begin peeling off all the leaves. The leaves will peel off very easily, and that's it. This is a completely healthy and natural solution for all your non-stick baking needs. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and share. Hare Krishna.